Case A-115, Maxwell Momentum on the Search for the Sanders Books of Physics.
About a week ago, I was in my office, doing what most out-of-work detectives do. I was sleeping. When this dame entered, she said her name was Lucinda Sanders.
My name is Lucinda Sanders.
She informed me that she needed my detective skills to help her find her missing physics book.
I need your detective skills to help me find my missing physics book.
She didn't have any money to offer, but I am always a sucker for pretty dames and batting eyes. And physics extra credit. Lucinda offered physics extra credit. So case A-115, Maxwell Momentum, and search for Sanders' physics book. My partner, Velocity, met me at the scene of the crime.
So what's this I hear, Maxwell? You're trying to solve another case without me?
She was a little bit bitter about last time. We've got us a case to find Lucinda Sanders' book. And without that book, semester exams won't be taken. A note was left where she had the book. Here, read it.
It's cold and sour. Better find the clue too within the hour.
Oh, my detective skills say that we should ride the bobsled. Am I smart or what, baby?
Maxwell, I believe you are wrong. What it's really saying is that we should...
No. I'm right. Let's go.
Excuse me. I have to go powder my nose.
Here you go, ma'am.
Maxwell, you were right after all.
Of course. Clue number two. Lumber's the seat where you'll get wet. The number two log is your best bet.
Oh, that's easy, Maxie, the log ride.
No, silly, obviously it means hot dogs. Get it? Logs, dogs.
No, seriously, Max, are you feeling okay?
Yeah, it's all in the dogs.
Oh, Maxwell, isn't that Ernest Rutherford?
Where? Ernest, where are you?
There we go.
Ernie.
Oh, never mind. It was just Bugs Bunny. Oh, here's the hot dog stand.
See why I am the detective and you're the partner.
Oh.
Clue number three. Roses are red, violets are blue, and so are the parachutes, and that's where you'll find your next clue.
Oh.
I get that. Roses as in love, as in the tunnel of love.
Oh my goodness. Excuse me, I'm really thirsty. Wow, Maxie, where did you ever learn all of this?
It's instinct, baby. All instinct. Read the clue.
Clue number four. Surprise, surprise, you've made it this far. Better hurry, I'm leaving in the train car.
Surprise, surprise. Oh, babe, what would you do without me? Surprise means party.
What?
It's at the party room.
Oh, no. Maxwell, sweetheart. Let's take the train.
Oh, look at there. Another book. Case closed.
No, Max. That's not the book. It's the physics book. Oh, no! Look out behind you!
Hey, you stop that! Quick, get him. He's got the physics book.
Come on, Max. If we hurry, we might be able to catch him. Get in the car.
Oh, I hate trains.
Look, that's him. He's got the physics book. Here you go.
Hey, trying to get out of your physics final, eh? Give me that book. Hey, give it to me. Don't throw me over the edge. I want that book now!
Oh, hey! Hold it right there, mister! We've caught you red-handed!
That's why you have partners. Well, Dolphins, I solved another big case today. How about I give you some sugar?
Oh, Maxwell, you've always been a womanizer. Too bad I'm not falling for your crazy lines. Let's go get that extra credit, eh?
Case closed.